Today, we're going to tell a story about independent India. Once upon a time, there was a country called India. One day, a monster came and he decided to rule the country. Our countryman was very scared. Those times were superheroes to enter. More than hundreds of heroes came to protect the people and country. The superheroes and monsters had a fight. Superheroes won the fight. The monster ran as fast as he can. These superheroes are called Sweet Drum Fighters. Only one superhero did not use gun. He used gun. The gun used magical words. Words passed. Sweet, he's a monster. They're so great to stay at.